In this example, we are given that a white hot metal wire at 3000 Kelvin has a radius 0.075 centimeter. We are required to calculate the rate per unit length at which it emits radiation if its emissivity is 0.35. We are required to ignore the surrounding heat. In this situation, we are given that a white hot metal wire, say the metal wire is given like a cylinder which is white hot, so it will be emitting radiation to the surrounding. Its radius is R, which is given to be 0.075 centimeter, and we are required to find its emission rate per unit length. So in this situation, we can state its surface area per unit length can be given as its area, we can simply write for 1 meter length, it will be 2 pi r l, where length can be taken as 1. So it will be 2 pi multiplied by 0.075 centimeters into 10 to power minus 2 meter square. So this will be the total area from which the thermal radiation is emitted. And the rate of emission can directly be given by Stefan's law as dq by dt is equals to E sigma a t to power 4. As we are already given that we need to ignore the surrounding heat, so we won't take any surrounding temperature. So we substitute the values, emissivity is 0.35 multiplied by Stefan's constant as 5.67 into 10 to power minus 8. Area we already calculated as 2 pi into 0.075 into 10 to power minus 2 multiplied by T to power 4, as temperature is 3000 Kelvin, it is 3000 to power 4. On simplifying the numerical expression, finally we will get it 7571 watt. That will be the emission rate we are getting, and that will be the answer to our problem.